Hello everyone, my name is Tom. I'm 10 years old. Today I'm going to do my speaking test level movers unit 1 as a part. The man is laughing. The woman is crying. The man is dancing. The man is hopping. The man is fishing. The girl is roller skating. The girl is skipping. The bear is climbing. The dog is hiking. The man is walking. He is dancing. He is hiding behind a tree. She is laughing. He is climbing the tree. The boy is roller skating. They are playing and they are skipping. They are walking. They are fishing. She is crying. He is hopping. This is a pink sweater. This is a blue coat. This is a yellow jacket. This is a red scarf. This is an orange swimsuit. This is a pair of red shoes. This is a pair of red glasses. This is a pair of red and white socks. She is wearing a black boot, green coat, and blue scarf. He is wearing a blue t-shirt, black pants, and white shoes. She is wearing a pair of glasses and a yellow blue sweater. She is wearing an orange sweater and a pair of black glasses. The mouth is small, the elephant is big. He is short, he is dark. The grandfather is old, the boy is young. The pencil is short, the pencil is long. The purple scarf is bigger than the orange scarf. The gray scarf is smaller than the orange scarf. The purple scarf is longest. The gray scarf is shortest. The green tree is bigger than the yellow tree. The orange tree is smaller than the yellow tree. The green tree is bigger. The orange tree is smaller. The white flower is bigger than the blue flower. The pink flower is smaller than the blue flower. the white flower is biggest. The pink flower is smallest. The giraffe is tallest. The crocodile is shortest. The elephant is biggest. The mouse is smallest. The river is longest. The baby boy is youngest.
Thank you for listening. Goodbye.